Hello, we are back, and we are in the fourth palace, Futaba's palace. It is a pyramid, and we just got two gems. Lit these guys up here, and to make this thing shine through the door to open it. So we are going to continue on with Persona 5 Royal. I said Royale in one of the videos, which was a mistake. Gotta get that Royale with cheese.
Yes!
Alright. Let's keep going. We seem to be pushing our way through the door of her heart. I don't know if I'd phrase it like that. Anyway, let's keep going. Eh? I don't think any of these do anything.
The cognition here is weak. There may be a safe room nearby.
Is this... okay, cool.
Looks like this place is safe.
This should make a good base. We can resume infiltration. Okay. Feeling a bit on edge. I think there could be an active alarm in the Velvet Room. Okay, so that's what that is. That's what that red door thing was. Map. Is there any way I can just... you know what? Let's save it. Consult.
Well,
talk to the team. That's a progress. God damn it. What's with her? She totally set us up in that trap. That doesn't necessarily mean she's hostile towards us. There might be a reason for her actions. Well, hopefully that becomes clearer the further we go.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else we want to discuss? Let's continue exploring.
Let's go.
Okay, I want to go back to the Velvet Room, so that might be a little detour. Now that we got the safe room, be a little easier to navigate places. Now that we got that big door open, the Velvet Room.
Do you need something?
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
There is an alarm in effect. Prepare for the unexpected! Choose wisely!
What's this one? Oops. What's that one I just created? This one. Yeah. Think. Yeah. This. Yeah, let's do her and I can only do my own level, I think. Ooh. I believe that's Ryuji's confidant or persona, I think. Let's see what this guy looks like.
Neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
Cool. He looks cool anyway. What's Thunderbird look like?
Excessive power will only bring about ruin.
Let's do this one.
Choose which skills to inherit.
Revives with 1 HP when KO'd. Usable 4 times per pound. Odor increases. I still like the rare antibody. So there's 5 open, and then I get 5. Oh, damn. Okay, cool. Increases accuracy. Increases defense. Low chance of curse insta-kill to one foe. Low chance of curse insta-kill to all foes. Why would I do the other one? Medium wind damage. Rising slash. Stagnant air increases chance of inflicting ailments. Sure. And I'll do the rising slash. And. Ooh, it's Dream Needle. Light gun damage. Increases defense. I really would like to have a defensive.
This should beget a respectable, potent power.
Yes, it is very cool. Be I reborn. Like it. All right. Start using him right away. Nice. Let's do it. Revives with 1 HP KO'd. resist electricity. Let's Cadenza. Restores 50% HP and increases accuracy. I don't want to get rid of that. Decreases attack for all. Heavy fire damage. And it's hard to endure. Medium wind damage, heavy fire, light gun damage to one. You know what? Get rid of that gun damage one. All right.
Finished already?
Don't want to mess around anymore. I'm gonna go back. Alright. Is there a way to fast travel to... the safe room?
Nice!
Yes, there is. Okay.
All right.
I wonder if there's a way to, I wonder if I could have just fast traveled to the billet room. Well. All right, here we go. Onward to the.
Did you notice?
Pyramid. Yes. We shall be cautious. And straightforward.
Oh.
Futaba-chan. So you come, follow me. Oh. Talk about a close call. We almost found what life's like for a pincushion. How are we supposed to get to the other side with the floor like this? This is the point where we check our surroundings carefully. There has to be something we can use.
Hey!
How about that, your grappling hook? Oh, okay. Oops. Okay, there we go. A fancy little maneuver there. There is like... yeah, there's more spikes up there. Yeah, she was trying to kill us. That was not very nice of her. Just want to see what this is. Maybe this is just an actual... the actual way to go. She's... oh wait, no, that's a dog. I'll try everything on this level first. Come on. Oh, damn.
For real? Indeed.
Yes, but unless we can do something about this trap. What a pain in the ass. Okay. Guess it's just one way. Damn.
I have something.
Okay. No. Grappling hook thingy there. Okay, just jump that. I'm gonna try.
Show me your true form. persona.
Nothing. All these spells just kick their butt. Please don't.
Let's go.
Where's the dude that I just made? There he is.
Orpheus Piccolo!
Let's try it.
Ravage them!
Yes.
Who's next?
Yeah! Victory!
One of the few personas that I have that can do fire damage.
Okay.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
Okay, let's do some auto recovering. Okay. So far, I'm liking the puzzle aspect of this palace. Another one of those gems. Anywho. Any who attempts to steal this gem shall be cursed. Dude, we can't let this curse shit get to us, right? Come on. Ugh. I'm scared, but I'm gonna take it. You. Nuts to you. Alright. Yeah, okay, that was just where I came from. Nuts to you and your curse. Alright, do I have to put the thing back? Can I put the thing back? I have to to get them in a certain order or something. Okay, let's push the button. Hopefully we won't get cursed.
Isn't that...
The ambiance of the corridor has changed now. That might do it. Let's go and see if we can go after Futaba's shadow. Futaba's shadow. I always want to say Fubata. Africa, Fubata. Okay. Dumb joke, sorry. Let's hurry, you guys. Well, now that that's over with, it's pretty much a dead end. Wait. Yeah. Okay. That was a dead end. Let's go back and get... the gem.
Yeah.
All right, hopefully this doesn't block me from doing something else.
I'll reveal your true form.
I love the way he jumps on top of me, like rips their face off. Alright. Pretty sure fire wrecks this person. Some curse that they, or a spell that they,
alright.
There we go.
One enemy remaining.
There we go. And now we can get some butt.
Queen, get a hold of yourself!
Alright. Sick of this. Give me the money.
Poor thing, it looks scared to death.
What?
I'm usually horrible at these things. Get turned around when I'm in those battles. Like, where was I? Can I jump this? Of course not.
Show me your true form.
Do I just have to double tap A maybe?
Down
nice.
Let's continue. Spectacular victory.
That was a little speed bump.
I've awakened to a new power.
Flash bomb. Medium physical attack to all foes. Medium, light to all, light to one. Let's get rid of this one.
All right.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
Alright, hopefully this...
I'm getting some bad vibes.
Let's go! Strong. I don't advise fighting
it.
Persona!
Let's try.
Joker took one out! Alright! Persona! Don't you know?
Damn.
Let's do this.
Let's try the new flash bomb. That's what I need. Took me a while, but I found it.
Persona! Go down.
Light that monkey up.
Skill soon.
Okay, Speedmaster. Automatic Sukukja. Too sure what that means. Vicious strike, medium.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good inside.
All right. One of the few treasure.
Show me your true form.
One of the few treasure chests that I've seen so far.
The first move is persona.
Ravage them. Should do it.
Okay, guys.
Man, that guy. What the heck? Okay. You know what? Just regular little attack. Yeah, of course. Off.
All right.
All right.
Easy win. They were nothing.
Don't know what any of these are. Most of the things that I get from the pedestals and stuff, I have no idea what to do with them. Bit like, I don't know, do I just like, do I use that for something later or don't?
I'll reveal your true form.
Assume that the fire, they were weak against fire.
Ooh. Cool, Joker.
Just pass that baton.
yours.
Not
I got
over
this.
Yet.
Just attack.
Persona! How's this? You couldn't finish it!
Nice. That wasn't so nice.
Losers.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Alright, down to zero. That's nice. Alright. Wait, am I going backwards? I believe so. I was going backwards. Gotta take all the stuff. Oh, tin clasp. I think that's used for making stuff. So I guess. This stuff is used for crafting.
Show me your true form.
Monkeys again. Ooh, I am low on.
That's not right.
I'm low on magic. Sure. Wreck that monkey. Let's do.
What's the plan?
Revives one fallen ally. Do this.
Sorry.
One enemy remaining. Persona! The last one. Johanna. Knock down, Queen. You have them on the rope.
Human.
That won't work right now.
Right now. Okay. Then you shall die. I'm not too sure how far away we are from another safe room. Once we get to a safe room, I'll probably end the video there. Okay, shock boost increases chance of inflicting shock. Alright, so light physical to one foe, that seems the weakest, so let's do this. Right. Okay. Good.
Okay, we defeated them. Is everyone all right?
Try it. Okay, I'm kind of turned around here. Keep giving away my money. Back off.
Comrade.
It's showtime!
Man, I'm starving.
Allow me.
Oh,
some
yeah!
Sauce, a touch of red. Bon appetit.
Oh, man, just what I want. Get out of my face! You dare chew on this! Impressive, right? Holy crap, this is good.
Thank
you. What do you think you are?
Okay, who's really hurting? Let's revive her. Basic. Okay.
We can't let it escape now. Take it out. Yes! Marvelous! You'll never see it coming. Don't forget this feeling. A spectacular
okay.
Victory.
Alright.
Woohoo! That was hairy.
Okay. Sealed shut.
I'll reveal your true form.
Let's go.
The first move is ours.
Persona.
Try the gun.
We're all knocked down. That was incredible, Joker. That won't work right now.
Fine.
Are you okay? Watch for help.
All right.
Nice work, team.
That was pretty easy.
Okay.
Huh. That was an easy battle.
I guess I should have realized that would happen. Push this button.
Hey.
I mean, you won't know unless we try. Okay, let's check out these doors first. Snoring, that is my dog. He'll plug on the trap.
Yes! Marvelous!
Thank God.
Are you okay? Watch your health! Take this!
Blessings!
Can we really?
Damn.
He's all shivering. Persona! I'm so scared he might make a break for it!
You're about to make their move. Freaking out. You need to heal. Gross skull. Take this.
Blessings. Damn it,
come on.
You're
kidding me.
How's that? He's shivering. He's so scared he might make a break for it.
Come.
You know what? Come.
Ready anytime.
Let's do this.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Queen is really scared. She might run if it comes down to it.
Who's next?
Damn.
Nice work, team.
Got a life stone. That's cool. That's pretty intense. Let's do some auto recovering. All right.
confident.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike. Go.
Ooh, an odd morsel. Eric, you're an odd morsel.
I ain't afraid.
He's shivering. He's so scared he might make a break for it. Hey, Skull! Where are you going? Nice work, team.
I think I've ever seen that before. Someone, okay, like, just running away.
Complete victory.
Alright. What we got? Balm of life. Okay. Well, let's see here. Let's jump down. Let's see what's through this door. What's up here? Nothing. It seems as if we can proceed now. You don't say. It's a very astute observation. Put that gem there to... While he's holding that and the curse is gone, I'm gonna backtrack. Go to this room. Fall down here. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to get back to... where I was. What's this place? Thank you. Alright, I'm a little lost, but that's okay. Oh, am I back in that room already? Down here again. There we go. Okay, there we go.
Nice. Hey.
Ooh, what's this? Do the lockpick.
Oh. Yep.
Okay. To the light. Black mural. Can I do any of these? No. Well, let's examine this black mural.
Hey.
What's this thing? It looks like some kind of TV screen. Must be some kind of trick to it. Why don't we look around?
Hey.
Seed. That's what I'm looking for.
Coming for the rest.
So far, I've gotten all the will seeds, so it's kind of one of the things that I want to do. Just 1 minute. Okay. Well, I'll probably go to the safe room. Off camera, but I think I'm going to end it here. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will be continuing Persona 5 next weekend, and we will get a little further into this palace. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.